Problem is it doesn't fix anything. Obviously, it helps at the moment, but...
Yeah, I start my physical therapy on Wednesday.
What'd they say?
What's that?
Did they say why they think it's doing that to your leg?
No, not sure.
Or what they it could be, or anything?
Send me another invite.
Yep.
But yeah, I asked her, like, physical therapy, massage, chiropractor, like, what I should do. She said physical therapy is by far the best.
Yeah, because it's strength, it helps in strength and everything. You're like, yeah, no shit. Ooh. My goodness, I choked that. So bad. It's way over. No, I missed that too. God, thank God he cleaned it up. Good ball. Nothing like choking my first two shots right off the bat. He's pretty decent.
Yeah.
I missed again. I hit that too hard.
Yeah. Yeah.
You've got to be kidding. Well, too bad that wasn't a pass, but sure. Totally like I meant to. Just how I drew it up. Good block. Oh, I rolled the wrong way, damn it. I thought that was gonna hit the wall. Got you, go ahead. Yeah, he's pretty good. Yeah, Dad decided today that we need to cut down half the maple tree.
Yeah, it looks like it.
I'm like, fuck. Dude, come on, man.
You're like, just let me go.
Pretty much, and then I'm also like, thinking to myself, no one's gonna be like, oh man, we should buy this place, see how well that tree's trimmed. Yeah, I got lucky on that one. I was coming in hot too already. bad angle. A horrible angle. Try. Just couldn't make that turn. Job keeping that in there. No! You see me push the goalie out of the way? You're up. Oh, what a horrible game. Oh, nice.
Yeah.
Just some random guy.
What'd you think?
Cool idea.
Yeah.
I like.
Yeah, it forces you to fight. Yep.
But I like they make it the guy I saw, I mean, they ran around and found stuff within a couple minutes.
So. Yep.
But it did look like you died.
Yeah.
What?
Yeah, it and that's why also it's a good stream game, but that's why a lot of them play it too, is it's pretty competitive. I mean, we just got the Culling, which is also those are called Battle Royale games. But, you know, normally that type of stuff's been PC only. Get in. Yeah, I'm excited for it to come to Xbox, man. I think a lot of the people we play with will get it, and I think a lot of them will be playing it a lot. It'll be fun. Yep. Lots of different ways to win. Yep. No. Why did he hit that? Was he playing singles, doubles, big team? So you can play up to five on a team. So you can either do singles. You can do either singles, only doubles, or up to five. Yeah, sometimes. Yep, exactly. And there's friendly fire, which I actually like. Except for when you play with Adam. But yeah, I think a lot of the guys we play with will get it. I just hope it doesn't get super delayed. Like, the Culling was supposed to come out last summer for Xbox. Nice. And it just now came out, so I hope that doesn't happen. The guy who made it's the one who made H1Z1's, they called it King of the Kill, which H1Z1's a zombie survival game, but then it had the Battle Royale game mode. And that ended up being bigger than the zombie game itself, so they forked it and split it off into its own thing. But he was the guy who created it. And from what I understand, this seems to be like his vision of what it should have been. I also like, too, that it has
you know, actual, the real guns, you know, like the UMP and SVSD. And... oh, fuck, sorry. I pinned that, like, it just stopped against the wall, so... I don't think I've ever done that. Thank you. There's no way that guy could have saved that. It was going in regardless. Oh, Joe. Thank you. Let's get bounce over everyone. Back in. Nice. Good move. He okey-doked all them years. Was going, it redirected it. Well, that's gonna bounce. Good shot. It must have hit your the quarter, front corner of your car. Get in. Yeah, nice. Good job. I think I was stuck in no man's land, didn't know what to do. Be interesting to see what they sell it for too. I think for PC it's like $30 or $40. It'll be interesting on console to see what they price it at.
I'll definitely say ever since the PS4 and Xbox One, there's been a huge variety of pricing on games.
Yeah, well, a lot of companies like that. Well, two reasons. cutting out disk cost, they can legitimately reduce the pricing. And also that platform, like that Friday the 13th, you can't buy a physical copy of it. It's only digital. You know, like this would be considered like almost an arcade game. Yeah. I really hope this company makes more games. Nah, that's a bad cut. Really bad cut. Boy, they chowdered the shit out of that.
Yeah.
Ooh. Smoked in there. That a goalie. Good job. Got it. Oh, we missed that. Nice hit.
Wow.
Yeah.
What the heck is going on here? Good redirect.
I
Good job. Kill that. I fucked that. God damn it. Give me 1 second here, Greg. Go to the main menu. Give me 1 second. Didn't quite work, did it?
Yeah, should be interesting. Yeah, it'll be good. They finally listen. Yeah. I don't know if you saw what they did. But they actually, when the game was fairly done, they brought in a bunch of, I don't want to say professionals, but people in the industry, streamers that game a lot, and had them play it, and basically, had them give them feedback, stuff they liked, didn't like, before it was polished up, so if there were changes that needed to be made, they could make them. And they all, you know, who knows, it could be because they showed it at the conference, but you know, it seemed they were happy with the product. Oh. Wow, what a save. Good ball. Ooh, I almost timed that right. Kill that. I potatoed that. Oh my goodness, it was right there. I think you hit both where the crossbars both meet. Yeah, I do that a lot also.
instead of sometimes I should just hit it to hit it, you know, but I'm trying to put like trying to put a perfect shot on it. Don't go. Oh my god. Get in. Get in. How many close opportunities are we gonna have? It's back in. Damn it. I can't believe none of these have fallen. That's insane. It's all good. He stuffed me anyway. Try. Greg, you got goal if you're back there.
God, we got so many opportunities. Gotta take the good with the potato. Good job. What are you doing? God. Fuck. Look at me, Bob.
That's true. Please, someone, for the love.
So, what's your number,
Frank? Oh, 60. Yeah, I played a lot, man.
What's after Avenger? Expert?
I think so. Yeah, I think so. Oh, no. Expert, then master, then legend. I think it's every 10, maybe. I could be wrong, though. I'm supposed to be getting better at this game, but I don't think I am. I got really lucky. I shanked this and I crushed it. That should have been an easy goal. Get chipped so much.
doesn't want to stay in goal. I'm back. All good. Going for the same thing I was, man. Can't get up any faster. I don't know why you keep saying what I said. I can't make my car go faster. Job. We've had some really bad teammates tonight. Not that I've been on, but... great save. I got it. Nope. Good job, Greg. Great fucking goal. What? I have no idea. Yes, get in. Fucked up on the kickoff. I mess up. All night, man. I'm not gonna get that. Dude.
three unanswered. It's right in front. Oh my god. Fuck. Thirty seconds inside the car. Yeah. Oh, please say no. He's on their team. But you're saying there's a chance. All of a sudden he starts playing good, I'm gonna be fucking pissed. Job. Yeah, he's going too fast. Couldn't get back around in the front of it. Dude, I thought he was gonna score that for sure, man. He almost timed that perfectly, just caught the lip. That sucks. You got scored on by Skillionaire. That's adding insult to injury. What just happened? Why did you not front flip? I give up. job. Till you see this. Dirty meter at full. Threading the needle. Nice. Right? He was so horrible, and here he is running to no. Gotta love it. You going to work tomorrow?
Oh no. No, I'll be lucky if I can make it back to work on Monday.
I didn't think so, I just wasn't sure.
Alright.
Alright, bro. See you tomorrow, bro. Yeah, for sure, man.
Later. Mm-hmm.